because when all is said and done, each woman has the same damn flaw. She can't be more than one.
Oh, she may play her lively role
till nepotism takes its toll, but a different rump
restores the soul.
Unless you eat forbidden sweets, you might as well eat none.
Why?
For the rest of our lives.
Why? For the rest of our lives.
Solomon knew what to do and had a merry fling.
Oh, loyalty's the spice of life, of love to sang the king.
The wise old chap would not reply.
Not for kind, with just one measly concubine. Though he slept all night
with 99.
I think the song of Solomon is what all men should sing.
Why? For the rest of our lives,
why? For the rest of our lives, why?
Why?
The flora and the fauna choose to spawn in single state.
From the tiny fleas up to the mighty whales.
In 1,000 years, 'tis possible that men will emulate the bachelor system that prevails among the shrewd, non-human males.
Still, until that peccadillo fill millennium arrives.
Why? For man to hold the upper hand is dastardly, perhaps.
But double standards, right or wrong, are fabulous for chance.
We men may live 10 petticoats, but should our wives sow any oats? No, we won't complain,
just cut their throats.
Let women do what men do, and society would collapse. Why? For the rest of our lives, why? For the rest of our lives.
The flora and the fauna choose to spawn in single state.
And yet every single species simply thrives.
In 1,000 years, 'tis possible that men will emulate the fact no fauna takes one mate.
The fact no fauna takes one mate.
When it decides who fauna, Kate.
Can we wait until that great emancipation day arrives?
Can we wait until that great emancipation day arrives?